This is the dog handler who runs with the dogs all the time.
Oh my god.
He's as fit as hell.
He makes an Olympic athlete look like that. This is excellent. You hear that sound? That's the sound of they're on the track. They're waiting to tree this particular animal, and then we'll go take care of them.
This is Greg on his way to kill a lynx. Greg, tell us what it feels like.
It's a good day. Just stop smoking.
Whew. That's where we come from. Jessie's somewhere down. There she is.
We're getting close.
Very close to the cat. Getting ready to load. And
oh, I see.
We just have to walk up to it now. Do you see that brown spot? Got him!
Oh, thank you.
Okay, he's not dead. He's still up in that tree.
Oh yeah.
See him? To get him out of the damn tree.
There we go.
Goons, man. Mail.
I reckon it's a male that we shot. Took us forever to get up in the tree, yeah? Okay, Jim, now it's your turn to get in the tree and get the cat out.
Yes. I'm going to jump up there and get him pretty soon.
Okay.
That was incredible.
What does that feel like?
That was incredible.
One of the handlers is trying to get the cat out of the tree. We need a net. Okay, we almost lost the tracker.
You got this on tape?
Yeah.
This is incredible.
That is a male.
That's a big, big male. So he's got to try and catch the cat before the dogs get hold of it, otherwise they'll try and rip it apart.
Big male.
Shit, where am I? Down to that clear. Mr. G going ape.
Up. Out of Africa.
And that's where we come from, in the middle of that valley. That shaded area is.